more slowly, please.
I think we've lost them, sir.
Okay. Well, I guess I'll begin this episode here. Thank you. Wait, what? Okay, I'm confused. I confused myself. Yay. Anyway, welcome back to Assassin's Creed 4. I'm sailing around this peninsula because that... Oh, God. I always do that. How the... Oh. How far is this? No, it's not too far.
Well sung, lads.
Shut up.
Me thanks.
Me thank. Song good.
The mate won't take to your humbugging.
What the hell did he just say?
Where's young Tom?
Give me.
Sir, there's loot floating here.
Oh, forget. I meant to slow down, but okay.
So, what'll you do with your share of the gold we take from Governor Torres? Return to Africa, prince among men.
I cannot return to a place I've never been. I was born in Trinidad, a slave from my first breath.
Ah. But wouldn't you feel, I don't know, more welcome there?
As you might feel more welcome in Paris.
Fair point.
With this skin and this voice, where can I go in the world and feel at ease? This country here is my best chance. This country called Jackdaw, where I know the names of all citizens and they know mine, and we work together. Not always out of love, but to keep our country afloat.
I understand thee. Let's take her then.
For the citizens of Jackdaw!
That's nice. All right, then. I am too powerful for this piddly fort. I think there's a point where I've actually taken this fort before this mission.
We must keep moving. We're ready,
totally
sir.
Intentionally deleted it.
She's vulnerable there, Captain.
How is there still health on that tower?
Ready to fire, sir!
Look at my fucking mortars. They're fucking strong.
Take a shot! Right there, sir!
Oh, I guess it's not the same as ship health for some reason.
Fire!
Look, Captain! Put a shot right through there!
Fire!
Take a shot! Right there, sir!
I will destroy this fort.
Fire!
Weakest right there, Captain!
Fire!
Oh, whoa.
Concentrate on the task!
You're brave.
Fire!
I am concentrating. There are two tasks. Fuck off.
Shock a crippler!
Fire!
Fire!
Ready to fire!
Fire!
Why shot there?
Repair that damage!
Bad? Slightly?
Fire! Yes, sir! Good shot! Take some damage!
Don't you be ramming me.
Get the mainsails into the wing!
I will barrel you.
We should brace when we're under fire!
You should. But do I do that? Ever?
Fire!
Take a shot! Right there, sir!
There we go. That takes care of the fort. I want this brig.
Awaiting orders!
Hold on.
Closer, Captain!
She's pulled her in!
I don't know how... The...
Keep a safe distance and use the mortar!
Fire!
Did you just say they're floundering? Because forts don't do that. I think you need to...
All sails, loose!
Never mind. Okay, this... I want this brig.
Let's to the prize!
Let's salvage it. Well, not salvage it now, but... Salvage it. Easy. Later. At some point. I'm not gonna get
it.
Nope. Well, I only need to kill four now. Get me close enough. Woohoo! You aren't paying attention to what you're doing. Okay. Before I started the recording, I traveled a little bit to get to Tulum, because it was still a bit away from where I fast traveled to. So, I don't know. I took a couple frigates, and it didn't, I wasn't doing very well in the fighting category. Those are doing pretty fucking terribly. Didn't I fill this cup with tea yet? There we go, now the music's ended. Okay. Oh, the music's playing for this. So. What did I get from that? I didn't even look. For fuck's sake.
Get the mainsails into the wind.
Man your stays.
Cops, gallants, royals.
I was just focusing on what I was going to do with the ship.
Royals.
Douse the royals and tops. He's
dock.
Call it all sail.
I need a dock.
Furl those men.
Get out. Oh. I know, maybe it wasn't. No, I probably can't get this fort until this mission, of course. But I know that there was a point where I took forts before this mission. Captured them. Use the mortar. Use a running assassination to. Is that what it said? Okay. So running assassination to kill an officer. Running assassinations are my favorite. There we go. What the hell? Leave me alone. Why is this guy surrendering? Okay. I miss. Oh, it's because I took out the... Right. That happens sometimes. I forgot about that. Okay, climb that. All of a sudden, sorry. Hi!
Well, hello, Your Excellency. I'd got word you might be here.
I know your face, pirate. But your name was borrowed the last time we spoke.
Ah, yes, I recall. Mr. Duncan Walpole. I missed that one. So, what's a Templar Grand Master doing so far from his Castillo?
I'd rather not say.
And I'd rather not cut your lips off and feed him to you.
2 years ago, we offered a reward for the sage's recapture. Today, someone claims to have found him. This gold is his ransom.
Who found him?
Slaver by the name of Lawrence Prince. He lives in Kingston.
We like this story, Torres. And we want to help you finish it. But we're going to do it our way. Using you and your gold.
Yay. Also, no rope animation. Fantastic. Also a fort. I have a fort now. Do they give you anything? No. Can you upgrade them? Sometimes, I think. Do they give you resources or extra ships? Or extra ports for ships? No. No, they don't. They give you almost nothing, actually. Yay. Hooray. Oh yeah, taking ships is, or forts is really... Yeah, maybe I'm probably not going to show all forts, because there are quite a few. But this is the one where there's a storm and whatever, I think. So I'll watch for that one. Yeah, okay. Hi. I don't... No. Doesn't think I can get that. What the fuck?
But, I would help you lose the homes, Captain.
What the fuck just... Okay, I'm gonna get on the ship now where no demons are. Oh, for fuck's sake. There are less demons on this ship, so I'm gonna go. Leave. Stay away from me. Okay, so yeah, there's stuff there, whatever. Where do I need to go? Kingston, he said. Where? Oh. Huh. Can I fast travel? Nope. How far is that? Oh, for fuck's sake. This video is short.
Captain's at the helm.
Give me some speed!
So start sailing and take out a couple ship or so. And then enable it. Yeah, that'll do. Frigate. Okay. Oh, we're drifting.
I'll sing you a song of the fish in the sea and its windy
weather. Love it.
Fire! Yay!
Keep the distance and you...
On your mark, Captain!
I'm going to ram you. What's this do?
Fire!
Okay. Anyway, oh.
Captain, won't play shop there! Fire!
That's right, bitch, I got barrels. All of the barrels.
Fire!
Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire!
Fire! Fire!
I think so.
Fire! Have a shot! Right there, sir!
Fire! Haul it in! Get off the wind!
I will use that ship to get help. Now don't lose that last little bit of that square. What the fuck? I wave. Kill! Ah. Yay, I got him. Good. 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 We did decently. Fantastic. No. For fuck's... Nope. Fucking hell, Jesus. Yay. They're not trying to. They don't do that until Assassin's Creed Rogue. Now calm down. Let me down, let me down, let me down. Yay. Oh. Oh, God. Why hit the button? Oh, God. Fuck. Those big guys are overpowered. Oh well. I hit the goddamn button. Whatever. Now I don't get my fucking frickin'. Fuck you. Oh wait, it's still there. Oh, that one's even better, actually. And I'm at full health. I want that chip. 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 It has... How much? What did it have? 100 metal? 100 wood. 100 metal, I think. Okay. Did I just... One run. Those are so not worth getting. I want that. That's so much less valuable, I guess. I'll leave it. But I need metal. I need wood more, though, actually. I want you, and I will have you.
I know she's a good sailor. Now prove it, my trump.
Where are we going?
Give me all this, sir.
Warship incoming.
I like more. Yeah, I know what it is. Rescue. That's what it's at.
We're ready, sir.
For a second.
Fire!
Captain
Lund!
Ram.
Not too close, Captain!
Ow, ow, ow. Stop it.
Fire! Vulnerable there, Captain!
Fire!
Very
fire!
Oops.
Fire!
I am, again, powerful. Oh no. Wait, oh, it's damaged. Could I get him? Could I get that mana more? Probably. So really, it is very damaged.
Fire!
Find broken in, sir!
Fire!
Take it ahead, Cap!
You know, I'm gonna. That's a man of war.
Reel him in, me truck.
No. I want a man for the fleet. Fucking waves, come down again, please. I really want that man of war. I'll take it in between us. Because it's not gonna get me more. Well, I'm gonna shoot. No, I might shoot my
team.
And I don't want a berserker. I don't want a berserker captain to.
I hit that.
Oh, well, captain. What? Okay. For fuck's sake. Shit. No. Ooh, motherfucker's dead. Kill him more efficiently, thank you, asshole. Okay. I will defend my dying crew member in a different way. Fuck. I was better at this the last time I was playing it. Oh well. What can you do, huh? Yay, I got my 100 medal. To the fleet with you. Yay. Where'd that other ship go? There it is. What the fuck?
Let out some sail!
That isn't going anywhere.
Hearty! I said hearty! Douse the royals and tops!
Not in a
hurry. Four men hauling the topsails! Crowd on every.
This episode will go a little long. That's fine.
Topsails, wow. Balance! Loose and trim!
Okay. Just because I want to get this all done.
Bring them in.
I'd rather just show this man a boy. They might not do it again. I'm while recording. Fuck's sake. I'm not using a camera, but that's just a turn, you know. Wow. Okay. I have one shot left. Yay. I killed someone. Damn, the ship is small. Again, out of all eight, they're not trying to board us. Okay, well, that was. Wow, the ship is tiny. I am not used to small ships at this point. Well, I was scratching a bit. Go to the fleet, you are fucking useless. Well, again, I can salvage it. Something.
With what we have taken,
and catch the wind!
Man, what do you have? Well, I don't care what you have. I want you. I want to take
all but me.
Also, if I, once I do...
Well, the mizzen tops!
I'm only doing that because it has so little health.
Loose all! Let's move! Loose tops and rope!
And my mortar reached that. I.
Fire!
Beach of quarters!
Yeah, you know.
Coming to that man of war, sir!
On your mark, come in!
Fire!
Whoa, get out of the mortar.
Can we?
Got a sack, come on!
Stay out there, coming!
Fire!
Oh, yes. Oh yes. I want it.
Fire!
Yes, sir! Good shot to cripple up!
Fire!
Fuck off. Move. You are in my
way. Do not underestimate them!
Hey, Markov!
Reach the tonsils!
Gallop! We'll be the death of you!
Let's move!
Ready to fire!
Can I board you yet?
It is firing!
Caution, Edward!
Douse the gallants and wild!
Why can't I board?
All sail! She'll take it! Ease off the wind!
To the foremen!
It is firing!
I need help. Whoa! You did that. Jesus. Affected? One more. Okay, that was not even gonna anything. Okay. I probably killed like three people instead of the two that was needed. Oh well. Whatever. Yee. Repair. How nice of the other ship to just allow me to do repair as well. Okay. Why did that happen? Please don't destroy. Please don't sink. I really want to get rid
of it. Stunts up! Let's get moving!
Okay, good, I can't. Fuck off!
Get up to planks!
Weak ass little piece of shit. Jesus.
Pull him down the hole, lad!
What do you think you're gonna do? Okay, well, didn't do jack shit there. I killed one crew member, though. That's, no, I didn't want to do that. Okay. Edward. Here, maybe. Edward, are you really not recognizing any of this as being something? Alright, that was... Missing a few cannons. Sorry, buddy. Whoops. That took a toll. God, buddy, you should really step away from that. Fuck. Stop. Fuck! No! Off! Are you fucking kidding me? Okay. Now I need to do that again. I'm gonna fucking not end this episode until I get that goddamn. Get that man of war. I'm not stopping this episode. Hey!
Muzzle that duck, my trump!
Fire!
Yes, on to maggot!
All ship incoming, Captain!
Ready to spin, sir!
Fire!
As much sail as you can!
Fuck off!
We've been scorched!
Shut up.
Fire!
Ready to fire, sir!
I'm going to get this fucking out. What do I need to do? Oh, flag and scouts. In, up, go, for fuck's sake.
Thank you.
What the f- what's happening? What? Oh, fuck. Why? Oh, my PS4 is a piece of shit sometimes. For fuck's sake, really? Really? You're doing this to me now? Really? Oh, god damn it. Oh. Yay. Okay. So, sometimes, I don't know why, but sometimes my PS4 controller disconnects, and then it will not reconnect. Even if I plug it in, it will not reconnect. So I need to turn the PlayStation off and restart it. And that's fantastic, and that's what's happening right now. So that's explaining this. So that's the end of this fucking episode. Fantastic, I love it so much. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. I just really liked it. Well, for my suffering, at least, for this fucking bullshit that's happening right now. Again, leave a like maybe, and I'll see you in the next part. Fuck's sake, bye.